What's up, D-Loc?
What's happening, Grip?
Why don't you help me give much respect and love to all the homies that passed away?
You got that? Rah.
And now my nigga straight go.
Pronounced dead when he took a motherfucking shot to the dome. And now my partner straight go.
Pronounced dead when she took a motherfucking shot to the dome.
Rest in peace to my dead homie that I grew up with. We used to smoke butter and hang out in the hood and shit. And now my nigga straight go. I found out when my nigga Little B called me on the phone. And see that shit hit me hard, yo.
Uh-huh.
I fell to the floor and thought they crying for my low flow. I got a sack with the beast to my homie T-Mac. A chick who's the truth, and I ain't laying in the casket. So who needs the casket? Cause my homie sitting back in bank. And when I touch his body in my eyes, you can see my pain. So now I walk to the hearse. I volunteered to be one of the six to get ready casket up the church. And I hope he's looking down on me when I catch the casket and said, rest the beast to my young.
I said it was a fool to the girl, and I didn't know what to do. My partner gets her life is true, but she lived the show like the life of a villain. And I feel it kind of rough because my little brother keeps stealing from the corner store where the owner shoot. Little girl, my class is resting a beat because I know the brother took his world. Boom, boom, and down goes my young soldier dead in the ditch. Now I'm ready to hit the heat switch and feel a gap. Too many brothers taking naps, pillows wet from tears, reminiscing about the good years. Oh, too many cousins kicking dust up, telling my family life goes on, but it's used to try to hide it. Obituaries on my wall, cause I refuse to let my loved ones fall. August 19th, 1993. Rest in peace to my pronounced dead young G.
And now my nigga straight go.
Pronounced dead when he took a motherfucking shot to the dome.
And look, my love straight go.
Pronounced dead when he took a motherfucking shot to the dome.
Pronounced dead, another young G that I was cool with. Used to go to school with, but now his life is too weak. So I think to myself how we were so close.
Straight down.
Pronounced dead when he took a motherfucking shot through the dome.